débarquement.
Got the dirt trick sprocket on there, trying out a bike overall, man.
Am I recording? We back, boys, with another video. I got y'all on the chest mount today, so we're gonna be checking out that chest mount. I got the mount on the bar so y'all can get that view of me as well. We're out here in Wiregrass right now, so we're gonna see how it is. Hopefully the hunter's not as crazy as it used to be, cause you know it's still hunting season, so hopefully it's not that bad. We're gonna test it out. All right, catch y'all on the ride, boys. Back with the video, we got the whole squad out over there. How many we got? Roughly like 10 of us today. Roughly 10, 11, 12, who knows? We just all outside today, man. So I'm gonna get both angles for y'all. I got the chest view for y'all already. Now I'm gonna get the front view right here. Then I got this on the helmet so we can be lit for y'all, boys. Oh, did I lock the door? Gotta lock the door, boys. Oh shit, now we got the whole squad out. I stalled twice already, just in that short time. Yeah, boys, we got the whole squad out right now. So I think my thumbnail is just gonna be like, just that right now. In a truck. Band-Aid does a trick, boys.
Kendra, you want to put this on the GoPro? Band-Aid on a bike.
Oh, bitch, I got you a 4K.
Yes, facts. What?
Whatever, bro. Damn, 0 for 2 with Kevin right now. 0 for 2 with Kevin.
Both every time I go out with this nigga, I break something, bro.
Smash his bike to pieces.
Bro, stop. I told you. He's Satan, bro. I swear to God, bro.
Bro, I went out him with him in a ski. The ski would have go past 20 miles an hour. Then we get down the road and then the tire fucking blows. Fucking raining like crazy. I'm like, bro, just fucking stop.
Buddy, I'm around negative people.
Yeah, whatever.
It's the energy, dog.
Yeah, he's the negative energy.
Tree came up too fast, dog.
Oh, I thought you were gonna eat it. I had my break from the entrance all the way out.
Bro, I didn't even know it was a turn.
I downshifted and smashed my brake full of clutch in.
Yeah. Shit, I hit my back brake. I was just like, oh fuck, here we go.
Thank you.
put an arm hook on the bitch.
What? I got one from too. Shit.
Fuck.
You're like so skinny. You gotta fucking squeeze like just to maintain control of this motherfucker. Huh?
So I barely touch this thing. I just keep my feet on the peg. That's it.
Right.
It's just
yeah, that shit don't, bro.
Hey, there's a truck coming.
Right, we're good.